So welcome Tommy Stone LLL, today we're cutting short, so let's talk about Tuff assassination and how it impacted you, and what position you were in during the attack, and rumors has it you set him up, because Tuff beef kept the money tight, and the word is you have ties to the Sons of Gods. Another high gangs like Federo in 200, explain that, also talk about his mom stopping the sales of Queen Mary.
I was devastated, straight devastated, when Tuff was murdered, and you know, I was starting to get in the passenger seat, but I was on the limo seat in the back, facing towards Tupac and Kevin Atkins, and when those shots fired, I jumped up, and Tupac fell to the ground, and Kevin Atkins immediately started looking on his body, trying to, you know, resuscitate him and try to, you know, do CPR and everything, and wrap him up. And the bodyguard would start shooting back, and I start patrolling the steering wheel. I dipped my head down, like, I had my arms up, trying to, you know, steer, you know. But I could see at the park, and I could see where I was going through the hearing of the bullet. So I was really devastated when he died. I was unexpected. I was so upset when I started hearing rumors that I had my own close friend shot up just because he was talking about leaving the label. I didn't set Tupac up. How can I set Tupac up when I could have been killed that night? You see, the bodyguard got killed trying to protect Tupac. You see, Tupac died from his injuries, which was unexpected because the metal protecting his vital organs shattering it once the first bullets were hitting it, and he was not scrubbed 10 times. The doctor said 15 times Tupac was scrubbed. Kevin Atkins was scrubbed 5 times. I was scrubbed 4 times, and the bodyguard, who knows how many times he got scrubbed. And not, you know, so the rumors that I shot up here have to be put down because they're not true. And with the gang affiliation, I'm not affiliated with any gang whatsoever, and I'm not. Every time I think about Tupac's murder, I get mad. Every time I hear the rumors about me setting him up, I get mad. And every time I hear about those gangs affiliations that I'm starting along, I get mad and I get upset because I'm not a part of any of those gangs. I'm not a part of any of those fights. I'm not promoting any beef just for the money to flow in. Money's not worth everything, so why would I have to risk lives? Tupac was planning on squashing all the beef before he got murdered. Somebody who murdered him didn't want that to happen. And with those sales of Queen Mary being stopped by his mom, Tupac put my name in that check beside her, so she didn't negotiate with me. The family didn't negotiate with me. Lil Tupac is so devastated, he don't even want to discuss anything. I can see that. But what his mama did was wrong, and those sales will never be brought up again.
Sorry. One last topic. Have you heard the rumors about Tupac faking his death to escape the legal trouble and the fame and other problems he had? And if he did, would you tell? And did Arouk have something to do with it? And did Tupac really sleep with his daughter?
If you was in that car when Tupac was taking all that bullets, you would say that he is dead. Tupac is dead. D-E-A-D. He died, man. Even though I don't want to believe it, it's the truth. And if he did fake his death, absolutely not. I wouldn't tell, because he was going to do nothing but risk him getting shot up again. And he did sleep with Erote's daughter. And I'm not going to speak on Erote, because I don't want him to go to investigation, and I don't know. Did he have something to do? I'm not going to discuss that. But everything that Tupac said in his songs was true, because he used to tell the story to me and his close friends about it. He never lied in any of his songs. So it was true. He really did sleep with Erote's daughter, and Erote really did get mad. Even when Tupac got shot, Erote was still holding a little grudge.
Yeah, I wish he was still here. And thanks for your time. I enjoyed listening to your side of your story.